giraffe yodeling.
Oh, how long has that been in there? Yeah, I mean, I am like the most creative and inventive person I know. Blah, 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 blah. I would lick Joan Rivers' snatch because it's like mysterious. No one knows what it looks like. My songs are about like drinking, partying, letting strange men take my yeast infection. When I was born, I was covered in glitter, and I ate my own placenta. And I actually came out of my mom's butthole, which was cool and different. Vaginal birth is for people that want to play by the rules. I'm a role model. My goals for the future would be to get a band and see how many guys I can bang without contracting herpes. Oh, wait, I'm kidding. I have herpes, so jokes on everybody else. I really like that, like, free STD clinic place. That place is, like, cheers to me. Because everybody knows my name. I stay in shape by drinking liquor and puking liquor and shitting out condoms. You know, like, when you're not really sure what you did the night before, but you know that you have to take a shit. So you go shit and you hear, like, and it's a condom. It really gives you that, like, flat six-pack. Plus, it, like, kind of feels good coming out. Condoms out my ass.
Yeah.
Like,